Let's treat the Holy Spirit the way he deserves to be treated. Let's honor him for what he's truly doing and not assign to him all kinds of horrible things that he would never, ever accept. Let us never be guilty of insulting him. More next time.